guys, it's Lynn here. Hope everyone is having a fantastic day. Now, this is a bit of a little update on these gorgeous, cute little monkey puzzle trees that I grew from seed back in September 2014. And these are from seed that I found naturally in a beautiful, beautiful a place called Ultimate Gardens in County Carlow here in Ireland. And I had about 12 of the seeds I sowed, and they all germinated, and I've gave some of these little monkey puzzle trees away to other growers over the years, and these are the four I've got left. And to say they're just over 5 years old now, about 5.5 years old, absolutely gorgeous as anything, as you can see. And I've made a few updates on these over the years, so I'll link down below in the video description to a series of videos when I've repotted these on over the years. And also when I actually first sowed these seeds, I say it was back in September 2014, I think I uploaded the video, it wasn't until the May in the 2015. So do check the video out, and also if you want to know how to grow the monkey puzzle tree from seed, the links will be up above and also down below in the video description. And as I say, this is the update today, more or less the end of January 2021, and they are looking gorgeous. Just look at these. And I'll just show you the size of them next to my hand there. They are gorgeous. And I keep these outside here in the yard. I do bring them in when it's very cold, minus temperatures of a night, but they're very cold hardy anyway, so I don't really have to worry about these. They're doing pretty good, and I just wanted to make a little update on them, and hopefully one day in the future when we find our forever home, we'll be able to plant these out into the garden, and I'll probably pot these on again in the springtime into bigger pots again. They are just gorgeous, and they're cute, guys. So that's a little update on these sweeties. So they do check the video out on how to grow these from seed if you're interested. I was lucky enough to find these seeds naturally, say in the beautiful Ultimate Gardens. And but I think you can pretty much get monkey puzzle seeds online from various plant seed sellers. I don't know any personally that I can recommend that for monkey puzzle tree seeds now, but do check it out if you're interested. And if you want to see where I actually got these beautiful gorgeous little seeds from the beautiful Ultimate Gardens in County Carlow in Ireland, do check a video I made on that actual Ultimate Gardens. Absolutely stunning place, guys. Links also be up above and down below in the video description. So thank you so much for watching, and if you haven't done already, please do subscribe to my channel, and also check out my website, desertplantsofavalon.com. I want to send you loads of love, heaps of happiness, and tons of plant power from across the Emerald Isle. And until my next video, bye. And bye from these four little cuties. Bye. 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 Yes, I know I'm bat crazy, guys. Or plant crazy, I should say.